Bedtime can be the hardest time of the day if you have little ones who refuse to go to sleep.
I can attest to that. Kate from Family Dots is here to help us lighten the load for parents when it comes to bed. Now, how can Do Dots help us get our kids to bed?
Well, Do Dots is a great way to motivate children to do things, but specifically today I want to talk about kind of a new way to look at bedtime.
Okay.
So instead of calling it bedtime, we call it family fun time.
Okay.
And so we have four steps that we recommend.
So you're making it fun.
Yes, fun. So we have four steps we recommend, and the first one is that the parents are present. So instead of parenting from the couch and saying, hey kids, go up to bed and get ready for bed, and they send the kids off and wonder why they didn't do anything. We've all been through that. So instead, the parents are there. They're present with their kids, and that's the first step. The second step is to set clear expectations for bedtime, meaning, you know, what they need to have done exactly.
Brush their teeth, homework, everything, clothes put away, outfit picked out for the next day.
Okay, yes, absolutely. So you kind of pick for your family what would work. And for our family, we just do kind of four simple ones, so that way it's not too overwhelming.
Give us an example.
Okay, so brush teeth and jammies, very simple. Most families do those.
Yeah.
And then also get a drink and go to the bathroom. So they can't use that as an excuse later. Say, even when they get in bed and they say, I need a drink,
I hear that's
a drink.
Big one. Wait, I'm thirsty. Yeah. I need another one.
Yes.
Okay. I want to drink a milk. They just start to think of anything to get out of bed.
Right. So you got to offset that at the beginning.
Yeah, okay.
So, and then the third step is what we call is the family fun time. And this is the best part for the parents and the children because everybody enjoys it. And it helps kids go to bed happy and parents aren't yelling and screaming at their kids. And so what the parents do is they set a timer for 20 minutes. And they tell the kids, okay, look, we have 20 minutes for fun time. But at the beginning of the 20 minutes, you have to get ready for bed. You have to do those expectations that we talked about and get ready for bed. And whatever time is left over is our fun time.
Ooh. You have 5 kids?
I do.
What age range? 6
so,
to?
Yeah, he's my son's almost 16 and then my daughter is 6. So 5 kids in between that.
Wait, because I want to use this. So I want to go back to it. So I say we've got 20 minutes.
Right.
So they've got to do the first 3 things starting when that 20 minute begins.
Yes.
And so if it takes them 3 minutes, then we got 17 minutes for fun.
Right. And they do. They run, they're motivated, they're excited. I even have one son who will tell me, Mom, before 20 minutes starts, will you tell me like 10 minutes ahead so I can be totally ready and have all my 20 minutes.
Okay. Get it all done.
Now when we go to family fun time, do we all do what we something fun together, or can the kids do whatever they want with their time?
So we recommend doing it all together. Like this is family fun time. Parents put away the cell phones because what parents are doing for kids now is giving them their attention, their focus before they go to
bed. I like that.
Okay. So
I can just see right now my kids will be like, okay, thanks, Dad, and then they'll all go back to their phones and then sit there for 17 minutes.
Gone. So phone's gone.
Yeah, it is. Unless you have teenagers, because for family fun time they like the phones, you know, and so you can do like fun selfies, you can do fun things with different apps and play with them.
Sure.
Yeah. You know, and little kids, you're going to do more like hide and go seek or board games, card games.
Just be active with them.
Yeah, be involved, being.
I can't play hide and go seek. I used to play with my dad when I was a kid.
They figured you out, right?
No, he never found me. I don't think he was looking.
Go play in the traffic, Casey. Yeah.
Okay, Dad, come find me. If people want to find out more information about this step and all of this, where do they go?
Well, I actually have a video on our Family Do Dots Facebook right now, and it's about a 30-minute video that gives all the step-by-step, and the awesome part of that video is how to keep them in bed once you finish all this process and playing.
So
go to Family Do Dots, you'll find out.
I love that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.